Hi, I'm Infinity Thomas Wahid. I'm a junior on the women's basketball team, and I'm from Newton, Massachusetts. My earliest memory is probably my freshman year of high school, because that's when I actually started playing. Before that, I was really into dance and theater, so it was really interesting to transition into that during high school when everyone else was kind of like ahead. So it was a fun journey, but it was definitely very fast. My whole life it was kind of like in my face, but I wasn't really into it. So I guess just when I got to high school and I realized like, oh my God, I'm 5'9", like why not try the sport? I think like flexibility, your balance, a lot of things like that kind of go into play. So it's nice to have that background for sure. What brought me to Holy Cross was definitely the academics, also obviously the basketball atmosphere. But I also loved that it was close to home at the time, and I was able to still have my family come to all my games and still could see my dad's games. So it was very, very convenient, and the balance was great. I'd say my favorite spot on campus is definitely probably Cool Beans. I'm a big Cool Beans person. I like that it has everything going on. You can kind of still people watch, and there's food there at your convenience. But yeah, I like it because it's very much like a social space for everyone, so it's nice to see everyone. It's definitely very much an honor. You work towards it, obviously. You know that with basketball, we play 2 games a week, so you know that in order to get this, you have to perform at your top for both games. So, I mean, to be able to do that is definitely very awesome. There's definitely other people who probably deserved it more than me, but I'm very thankful to have gotten that, so thank you. The funniest player on our team, I'd probably have to go with Miranda. She's actually hilarious. She's very much like the spirit of our team. She's always happy and energetic, so we definitely feed off of that a lot, so it's great to have her. We're preparing to beat Army. I think just being very aggressive and knowing that they're going to come at us with a lot of pressure from the start. They full court press, which is unusual in the Patriot League, but they're very athletic and aggressive. So I think right now we're just focusing on how to deal with that intensity and play 40 minutes of hard basketball. To find out who the new Crusader of the Week is, go to GoHolyCross.com every Monday.